Begin by boiling water for the tea. Make 1 cup or 8 ounces of strong black or Earl Grey tea. Allow the tea to steep for 5 to 7 minutes. Using a milk frothing pitcher or a small saucepan, combine 1 cup of whole milk, 1 tablespoon of brown sugar or maple syrup, and 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Warm the milk on low heat, stirring occasionally until it reaches a gentle simmer. Combine the tea and milk mixture.